10,000 thou call. Oh, I wanna come here and hear every part of me, but there's blood on my hands.
At its core, hoodoo is ancestor veneration. We honor and respect our ancestors for their wisdom, their knowledge, their protection, and their insight. Our goal is to be in conversation with our ancestors. Our goal is to hear their voices, to understand the sacrifices that they've made, and to be a good steward of the work that they've put in. Working at your ancestor altar is a cornerstone of the tradition. Without the assistance of your ancestors, you have nothing. Our ancestors can do many things. They can affect our dreams, they can affect our actions and our thoughts, and they can even step into us and work with our hands, see with our eyes, and walk with our feet. The more you practice and understand the tradition, the more present your ancestors become. They influence every aspect of your life, from your work to your friendships and your relationships. We ask that they walk with us and show us the right way to go. Through working on ourselves and being the best conduit we can be, we can hold that wisdom and that power and that direction within ourselves. Receiving instruction in real time. To work on building the strongest connection with their ancestors. Give them more. Give them coffee and incense and water and candlelight and prayer. And it's important that you work on yourself through meditation and trance, through dance and movement. We're able to feel them inside of us. This, in my opinion, is the ultimate connection with your ancestors. Their connection goes back multiple generations. Our young ancestors can help us with issues in the family, issues of money and income, because they've had bills before. Our old ancestors, the ones whose name we don't know, who don't have obituaries or aren't remembered by the current generation, can help us with intangible things like determination, follow through, focus, and power. The power of a conjurman comes with the strength of their connection to their ancestors. The knowledge that we have the power of thousands and thousands and thousands of people who've come before us. your journey of hoodoo root work and conjure, we endeavor to go deeper and deeper and deeper into our practice, gaining more and more power as we build new connections with our community and those that we love and care about. Those connections reflect in every aspect of our life.